the Allspark. Its origin is unknown to us, yet it bears the life force that created our homeworld. Cybertron. For centuries, our civilization lived in peace. Until one day, some of us decided they wanted more. They deceived and betrayed us. These Decepticons fought for control of the Allspark. Our war raged on until the very ground swallowed our once mighty cities. Cybertron was destroyed. And the Allspark lost to the limitless stars. Then, by fortune or fate, the Allspark was drawn to a planet called Earth. Now, it's just a matter of who will find it first.
Ironhide, come in. I've arrived at the planet you specified. What is this place, anyway?
The locals call it Earth, kid.
Talk about low-tech. What am I doing here?
Patience, kid. We'll get to that later.
Hey, just because you're an old war veteran doesn't mean you can talk down to me.
No need to take offense. I know you'll do us proud. You just had a long trip, so you better do a basic systems check.
Surrounded by drones. What are the Decepticons doing here on Earth?
You're in the field now, soldier. You'll have to adapt and overcome. Let's hope your combat systems are working.
Hey, look what we found.
Let's smash them up.
Unstoppable!
Good job. You showed those Decepticreeps who's boss. Seems to be investigating this human structure. Shoot it down with your ranged weapons.
I'm on it. I could use some target practice.
Now let's take care of your image, kid.
Stop calling me kid. And what's wrong with my image?
You can't be a transformer unless you can transform into something that'll disguise you. This is a common Earth transport vehicle called a car. This form will allow you to get around quickly and not be noticed by the natives.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm not wearing that piece of junk.
Don't worry. You can scan additional forms later.
That's good to know, Rusty.
Okay, now transform and roll for it.
Thank you.
like you're ready for duty, kid.